Okay, this is quite soon after the boss, maybe 30 minutes or that, and I did beat it. I still don't like that boss. I couldn't really find any good pattern or stuff like that. So I just dodged back and forward and happened to get the boss to get back on the bridge and use the minigun and it dropped health like crazy, and then I tried to pick up all the health, and then we did it again. And I did this for maybe, 5-6 tries and got it. And I also noticed one thing, and I hope it will be fixed, is I couldn't see the boss health bar. And yeah, that's because that health bar is being cut off in Super Ultrawide, maybe in Ultrawide 2. And that's also why the little text of corruption is probably in the middle, is because of that. So I wanna do is a quick thing. This is just when finishing boss and you get the slow-mo thing. Hopefully this is after the boss is done. I don't know. Hopefully. I wanted to finish this level at least, maybe. Let's continue in a little bit more or something. Yeah, okay, it's saved. That's good. So I wanted to check something real quick. So I can see. Let's see if we have the red key. That's just. Oh shit. Okay, I'm gonna have to fight this one. This is 16x9 right now. But let's try to find a good thing to check. Here we go. So the fans are just at the top. I'm gonna change resolution. Okay. Set resolution. Wide. Okay. It does seem that it is working correctly in the super ultra wide. I can see the top of the fan. And I can see that one. Let's change back for right now. Yes. Okay, it seems to be good. And what I mean good is that it's not cutting the image. It's playing the image correctly. It's just a buggy with the HUD most likely. That's nice to see. Right, I have that one ready. I have a time slowdown right now. Wait, what? Didn't I get this one? No, apparently not. Oh, that's because I died on the boss. That's fine. That's what I mean. Yeah. That's why I couldn't see the boss's health bar or anything. It's because the HUD was incorrect. And I did watch after I finished the boss. I couldn't find really quickly anyone having any like patterns for the boss or something like that. They seem to do something around the same thing that I did. I'm gonna lower the ball. Okay. Let's continue holding. I can totally see that some people do enjoy the boss, even though I don't. I really just didn't. That's just a simple thing for it. That was probably because it was it felt very random. Maybe I can show off the time stopping. So that's the blue arrow. Not sure how useful the time stopper is gonna be again. You probably could have played this game without any problems, without having slow-mo. It's nothing wrong, I do enjoy slow-mo in many games. Yeah. Which one is my slow-mo button? Oh, that's the slow-mo. Cool. So this is the slow-mo button. And you can do more damage. I hope it saved my splicer. This one. Interesting. Hitting hard here. Thank you. No. Wow. Need to get this way. Here we go. That is fucking. Again, the slow-mo here, it's something I'm just gonna do death. But I like it. This isn't really that in this game for me. It doesn't feel like I need it or really that greatly want it. Exit of the level. Let's hop in a little bit in the next one. I was gonna do episode since I can get some places. Better not not do that. Maybe 5 minutes though. Story. Nothing crazy or so, but this one is okay, ammunition. Alright. Oh, I haven't used this one. This way, like, this way. Hope we can remove the dash into enemies. You know what? I'm not gonna use it. The key. For this. Maybe I need like a grappling hook or something. Guess that we need a grappling hook, something else to get that key. It really doesn't feel like that. Something. But I need to explore your body. Mm. Yeah, now you can see the hub is correctly. Corruption detected is not in the middle. Yeah, that was definitely a very, very bad on the target. What made this action? That was a pain in the ass. Seriously. Definitely not still a fan of this one, the corruption. Yeah. Don't know where the key is. And all the wrong guns. Probably need to start with this one. Get this. Get this done. But no key so far. Yeah, be somewhere up this way. Oh look, here we can grapple. Okay. Nothing here. Huh. To get the secret supplies there. Just a picture, nothing more. Assault rifle panic trigger. That's the single loose into devastating assault rifle. Oh, sure. This is a nice upgrade. Definitely. I do like passive upgrade. Now and then. Have to change that. It's a little bit too difficult to see the green in this. This level. A little bit better with this one. I did find out this one. There we go. This is the big white cross. I'm missing the key though. Does seem like we should be getting the grapple in this level. I need to go slow to see if I can spot the place for a key somewhere. But they are saying that it's close. The key often are supposed to be close by. Hey, pal. Okay. Could be in that side of the door. Like it could be on top, like grappling or something. Yeah, because there is a hook here. Also something here. That's yes. Ash. Might not be able to get back. Damn it. Oh, here we get the grappling. All right. What should we put it up to? The grappling. Since it's using the use key, I think that's gonna work fine. Is it creepy looking? Okay. Interesting. I was probably supposed to get this one. Back here. Get back out. Could also get to this. Oh. What? Huh. Interesting. How am I supposed to do this? I don't know if this is gonna be an optional or required. Okay, so I can't... I don't think I can get up to that. And... Dude, I can skip that one.
Hey, man! You look like you can deal with a gun!
Like 50% Xen, is that the coins I get? Increased amount from ammo pick. I'm supposed to go back. Yeah. I might have missed Oh, that's the red key, so I'm going back to the beginning. Hi. Are you friendly? We're supposed to go this way. Oh, here we can get. I got the arm a bit too early. Oh right, now we can go. Back here. And we got the key. I was right. What did I get? So it's not one of those. It will be one of this one. Enemies. Fire damage when grappled up on. Oh, it's like Doom Eternal's, you know, the hook that you can use with a double barrel shotgun. Jesus Christ, I'm taking damage. That is not good. Yo, that's a powerful one. And end of the level, perfect. Ooh, I'm gonna end the video here. It went well. The grapple feels, you know, it works fine. Wait, what was that? Oh, it was not the end of the level. No, my bad. Let's continue. Yeah, the grapple works fine. I think it's the shield guy I'm not a fan of. A little bit. I don't know, what's my favorite thing? Time Stopper is... so far, I don't feel it's belong here. Oh no. I don't really... I'm not feeling it.
I watch you, unblinking. I see your rage, and I do not turn away. I see your tongue rendered silent. I see the scream trapped within you. Surrender to sin. Become one with infinity. And I will give you a voice. Scream together with me.
Yeah, not feeling Stopper. Grapple is, it's fine, it's not necessary. I don't think it could have been done without it, but... weird. There we go. I've already been up here. Into this place too.
Surrender to sin. Become one with infinity. And I will give you a voice. Scream together with me.
Oh, there is a grapple outside. Eat wet, damn it. Must have been close to the end. Just missed it. Oh no. Went into this. Right. Here we go. And I got this one down. Can't go up. Can go up. This. And that's enough. Secret. Now. Yeah, but I've been to this place. There's nothing for me. That takes me back. Gotta be a graphic sign, I mean. something that I'm missing here. This place? No, I've been to that. In here. Nothing here. Could jump down, but that seems like a stupid thing to do. Yep. I forget. It does seem like I should go this way. Not that way, not up. This takes me back. Is it this way? No, there's no glass on it. I must have fell down to this place. Got triggered. I did miss. I've done this. Did this. I'm done. Into this, in here. In here. Already been down here.
Hey, man!
Yeah, I really don't think it's this way. Not that way. Been over to that. That was nothing. Already been down here. That's where I get that. Here is where I fight it. Enemy. Can't get to that. Can I get from it? This. That brings me back. Whoa! I have to end this. This. Thank you. I'm back here. There could be something in the main room. Okay, get in here. What's the secret point? Gotta be this way. This way. Don't see anything here. Did start to talk in this play. Something on that side. You have to be this one. God damn it. What am I missing? Get out here. Nothing here. That just brings me down to that place. I don't wanna go. That brings me up. That just... And I don't have the compass, I don't have any. I have a blue key and I have a red key. Yes, I'm going to yet to go. Would it be in here? I'm guessing go up. Symbol to hook on. I can't see any hook. It's terrifying. There's no symbol to hook on. This is not a good bit of ghost runner here. That is very fun. Whoa. Another thing I think they should fix, and at least that one. Hit those, I take massive damage. Those ones. I don't know, I don't know. Oh, okay, I can. That's why. Alright. Thank you. Oh shit. Intense, but good at down level. We cannot do that. Hmm. Nope. Wait, was that the way out? No. Oh, right. It's probably somewhere up. Probably deeper. Oh, yeah. You get up from this place. I can't go up. You can't tell me that I'm supposed to go back. Say, feel very stupid, but really don't know what to say. crush the hooks. Mm. Now this. What the? What is going on? There's no... 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 This one should have opened, right? This one? Clearly this one must have opened. It's not that. Be this. Just where is it? I don't know. I'm gonna quit here again. I'm tired. I don't. I do not know. Yeah, thanks for watching. I don't know. I have no clue here again. God damn. I'm gonna check out. Quick to do this. I'm not spending any time here. This is the thing. This is another bug. I'm gonna be really, really annoyed. But if there is something that I'm missing, very not clear. So, yeah. I'll be back in another video one way or another. This game. This game.